The gold-leaf lady, American philosopher and parapsychologist Stephen Browde, describes his investigation of a Florida housewife who exhibits psychic effects, notably the spontaneous, involuntary and seemingly inexplicable appearance on her skin and clothes of flakes of golden-like brass foil. The so-called gold-leaf lady is a Florida housewife named Katie. She is not a professional psychic and has never demonstrated any aspirations to be one. However, she seems to have a large repertoire of psychic abilities. Katie frequently receives ostensibly apport objects, seeds reportedly germinate rapidly in her cupped hands, and observers have also claimed to see Katie bend metal. Katie is also reported to be both a healer and a medium or channel, and she has occasionally helped law enforcement officials solve crimes. Moreover, although Katie dropped out of school after the first grade and is functionally illiterate, during her mediumistic moments she has been observed and videotaped writing quatrains in medieval French, ostensibly from Nostradamus, and similar in both style and content to Nostradamus's actual quatrains. But the phenomenon for which she is best known, and which has received the most intense scrutiny, is the spontaneous and instantaneous manifestation on her body of a thin, golden-colored foil. This sudden eruption of foil has been observed at close range by many people, and as a skilled magician confirmed, it seems impossible to fake under the best conditions in which observers have seen it appear. The key facts are these. The gold-colored foil appeared on various regions of Katie's body, primarily on her face, arms, hands, and torso, but occasionally on her legs as well. It sometimes manifested in layers, that is, foil appeared on top of other patches of foil, and eruptions sometimes covered reasonably large areas, for example, 4x5-inch patches or larger. Unlike some of Katie's other unusual capacities, manifesting the foil had always been beyond her control. It could happen at any time, and, not surprisingly, Katie regarded it as an affliction. For one thing, the foil's appearance was often uncomfortable, accompanied by a burning or itching feeling and sometimes leaving behind reddened skin when it was removed. And for another, it was frequently embarrassing. Because the foil could appear suddenly while Katie was shopping or dining out, Katie never knew what to say when that happened, and she naturally preferred not to deal with such situations at all. Sometimes, months would pass without any appearance of the foil, but then it would begin again and continue for weeks or months before Katie would be relieved of the affliction.